Good day, everyone. Tim from Timber Visions here. So today, I want to pick up those logs that you saw me cutting up at the beginning of this video. Did that earlier today. Now I'm going to go pick them up. I don't have the grapple over here at the house. It's over at the woodlot. So I'm just going with the forks. I did spread them out a little bit more. So I've noticed that works a little better if they're spread out a little further. Picking up logs and things. I prefer to use the grapple when I'm doing logs, but you know, run over there, switch, put the grapple on, come back. You know, this is on the same side of town as where the grapple is, it's like the middle of town. So I had them all cut up and kind of laid there in a row, and. That guy doesn't really want me driving out on the alfalfa field at all. So I'll probably just put this trailer kind of on the edge of the road there. And then just fork these logs into there. And I cut them 8 foot or less, I believe. So yeah, should be a quick little pickup. I don't want to use the big trailer because I probably washed that the other day and maybe sealing that up. I'll do a video on that here in the future as well. So yeah, I didn't want to get it all dirty again. So yeah, I want to use the old pickup box trailer, the old Chevy. Back into an old Chevy, mid-90s Chevy, half ton. Works pretty good. I've really put some big loads on this thing, so. Yeah, stick with me and, we'll get these logs picked up. There we go. got a nice pickup master full of logs. Not that full, but got a few logs. So, yeah, this is just kind of how I get my wood. Sometimes, I don't know this guy. I don't know if he saw my firewood ad or what, but this is a second log or set of logs that he's asked me about wanting now. So, well, he's just got a little alfalfa field there that he rents out. And the landowner is an older gentleman. And, they don't have to mess with this part of it now. You know, basically only left is the tops. So they don't have to mess with the logs. They just got to clean up the top. So it's a kind of a win-win situation. Yeah, it took a little time, probably got an hour into this. Combined with gutting and going and picking it up here, but probably half quart ash one back there. That's fairly straight, pretty good stuff. So an hour's worth of work to get that much wood. I think it's worth my time. And he also says he's got some other trees and lots of about stuff grinding, so potential customer here in the future. So that's what it's all about. I'll just get this trailer over the wood lot. Probably won't unload it in this video, but it might be tomorrow or something. It's a little wet over there, so just gonna drop off the trailer and head back home. But I do want to thank you for stopping in, watch my little video. If this is the type of stuff that you're interested in, consider subscribing. If you like this video, like. If you got a comment, make a comment. All of those things help out my channel. So feel free to do those things. Even if you got a better way to do things. I like to learn from my viewers. It's a great way to learn. But thank you for stopping in today. Until next time, be safe, brothers and sisters.